Hello, my friends, and hello, Sepp. Congratulations again to your 4,000 subscribers. Ich gratuliere dir zu deinen 4,000 Abonnenten. And let me participate again to your great challenge. At this time, in a water storing issue.
rainwater.
And finally, let me show you a crazy idea about water storing. I've collected some shells in the wood, and of course you have to wash it very thoroughly before using. And I'm very curious how many water is inside. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Five, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. 15, 16, 17, 18. 19, 20. Twenty-one, 22, 23, it's 4. So in 13-40 shells you can store about 3 deciliters of water, as you can see. So guys, thanks for watching, and please check out Sepp von Waldhandwerk's great channel about bushcraft survival. and hope you liked it. See you later.